Hey, howdy everyone. How's everyone doing? Everyone doing all right? I'm gonna go ahead and continue with all the Batman stuff. But yeah, we're just gonna be we're on Killer Croc soon, I believe. Mouse in the way. How's everyone doing today? Everyone doing all right? Where the hell
am I? I'm seeing seismic
Oh yeah,
activity
I remember
all over
this.
Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plans
no cam today.
I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Yeah, maybe some other time, just not today. I've already forgotten how to play this fucking game. I was like, really, Trover? Just have to walk up and grab it, alright. Purpose of that vent if it just all right, you know, never mind. Oh, I need to go through there. I see. Or yeah, we need to go through here. Heckin' plants. Force it would just take a fucking because you're ripping that off the bolts, so it's probably way more than you would ever actually need. It's Batman after all. Oh, this is a gentle removal this time. Oh, I see. Is this the one where he has bombs attached to the things? I think it is. Yeah, I'm alright, bro. Don't worry about it. Yeah, this is the bombs one.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Done! Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Eat it.
Why are we keeping up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
That's unfortunate.
I found someone over here.
Yeah, I'm already sucking at this. Shit. God, there's a lot of them.
Come on, I gave you everything—plans, bombs, freedom—and this is how you repay me.
God, they're so grouped up too. Holy fuck.
Try to not get shot no more, it's unhealthy.
Yeah, indeed it is, Grout, thank you.
Bombs and gargoyles and are armed to the teeth. So why do I have a bad feeling about this?
Yeah, there's no way to get behind that guy. He's gonna stand there.
Shuts down the nervous system. No, I knew there was something I forgot to tell you guys.
Ah, fuck. He's got... They all... I think they've all got alarm collars. Oh shit, I'm dead. Later.
Joker was right, he was easy.
Yeah, that's a big rip.
I thought you'd last longer.
I think I have to re-get this trophy over here.
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island.
You getting erupted, you okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
I don't know why it starts me back here. Really annoying. I just kind of just wish more of these events covers were, like, more already exposed, because, like, it just gets... I have to unnecessarily break off each one. I guess it gives you more of a sense of, like, you're making your path as opposed to, like, just doing nothing. Hey, that guy wasn't there in my detective vision.
Haven't the explosives yet?
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out. No way.
I'm gonna wait for this guy to actually turn around before I do anything.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done, and then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
Maybe we should lock up the Bat Freak here. Serve him right.
You may want to go west and check out the walkway. While you're there, keep going.
You heard Joker!
Yeah, there we go.
Someone. Not you too. What happened? Just wake up. Come on.
It's three of them there.
Anyone
shit.
Got a way out of this? Shut up and keep looking. Batman. You
shit.
Hear me? Shut yourself.
Well, actually.
Wait up. I'll watch your back.
Take this. Yeah, this leads under this guy. Can I remote control battering through here? I just want to yeet one out there and just fucking try to sneak up on him.
We've got another one down over here.
Oh, fuck. Why did it take me here? I didn't want to be here. Why did it take me there? God damn it.
What are we gonna do? We gotta find him or we're next. You hear me? Leave him here. Run out and find the back. Wait up. He disappeared. Oh, God.
Yeah, this guy moved at least. All right, please, no one come over here.
Hey.
What the fuck? You didn't see shit, buddy. Fuck you. God, they really improved their fucking sight lines. God, that's so punishing.
I told you to stop the bat.
Oh, that guy's gonna just hold point. There is a way to, like, knock people over the railing.
Treatment belongs to us.
Now, let's see if I can get over by that guy.
We've put bombs on the gargoyles and our arm to the teeth. So why do I have a bad feeling about this?
Shit.
Come on. I gave you everything. Plants. Bombs. Whatever he does to you. Hello? There's a body on the east walkway.
You heard the boss.
How do I do, like, the quick turnaround? There's, like, a... Oh, never mind. I guess there's a recharge on that. Ah, fucking bullshit. I should have just stayed there. If I cornered covered, I would have got him.
Salute my fallen enemy.
God, man, that's hard. Oh, at least it starts me back here. Instead of just having to go through all the fucking Oracle shit again.
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bomb is finished.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why?
Yeah.
What do you think is going to happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done, and then we can all get the hell out of Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
Batman's probably not even coming that way. He's got bigger plans to fry.
Let's see. Crazy plants? Check. Freaky monsters? Check. So what's next?
He's taken one of you out! And not in a nice first date kind of way.
You heard Joker!
here. Everyone, on me!
Yeah.
There we go. Working a little faster. It worked faster than I could think. This gives me time to take out this guy. Or I could do that. Those are both options, Batman.
Doing this. What's going on? We gotta find him or we're next. You hear me? Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself! Where the hell are you?
I'm sure there used to be more of you down there.
Do I have to really just go through the fucking other side? Oh wait, can I? No. I gotta go from the other side.
Anyone got a way out of this? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Run out and find a bat.
Huh?
Sure came from over there. Come on, where are you?
Oh, the hell with this. Are you guys okay? You're not feeling the pressure as he takes you out one by one.
You heard Joker. Here! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold! What are we gonna do now? We gotta find him or we're next! You hear me?
Yeah.
Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself! Hold up, I'm coming with you!
Hate when the moon groups. Can I? I remember that worked. Yeah. This is dumb as shit. Works. I'm sure it came from over there.
I know you probably think you're stuck in a room with Batman. No.
Oh yeah, I forgot they flinch at shit. Must have been the wind. Yeah. Is that right? Hey, I got an upgrade. I need to get this too. I need to. Why was I able to use this door over here? I was like, yeah, let me just door real quick. Where is it? Right here, yeah. And the door's locked for some reason, I don't know why. There's so many janky, like, areas. I'm gonna get fucked up during this Killer Croc fight.
Did anyone catch the game last night?
There's the fear toxin. Yeah, I remember this used to, they made this very spooky. Ah, man. The old one used to show like an old Microsoft like Windows like blue screen. I freaked the fuck out when I saw this.
Keep those mouths shut!
Batman! Batman, can you hear me?
He don't look so freaking scary now, does he, Mr. J?
Gotta help us! Help us, please!
Save us, please!
Just gotta check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quick. He's not looking too good.
No,
he's a bully the
not.
Sick. You got it. That's my job.
Sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang.
Yeah. I remember, like, we used the middle stick. I was like, what the fuck? There is no middle stick. I know, right, Ground? There's just no correlation. Yeah, this is like... Yeah, I just like Oonga Boonga Batman over here, like swatting at flies. They just put like the rig over another one. Oh yeah, this scarecrow is really cool. So hard to see.
Research, Dr. Crane has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell?
our new patient's ward is manned by Waylon Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
I remember this, yeah, it's like... Hey, they reuse a lot of animations, like the Zaz shit and like all that, and the people like in the electric chair. I just had to run up that, fuck, I had to blow it. Yeah. Scarface is a weird villain.
What are you, Batman? Chicken?
Just from the fighting. These big guys. Big skill. Yeah, they just run to walls.
How much more do you think you can do? Does it scare you to know that I've almost defeated you?
I did it, I think. Yeah. I used the bat signal.
How are you doing this? You've ingested enough toxins to drive 10 men insane. What are you? Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us.
Yeah.
You need us as much as we need you.
Fucked up all these dudes.
I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
There he goes. That seems like a really bad idea, have a door that can cinch off the fucking wires.
Why should he? He let Brain out in the first place. So what's down there?
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it his feeding house.
Same difference. No one goes in and comes
out. Was this
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out.
Yeah, this is a weird place to plan everything, but alright, I guess you go. You go, Scarecrow. Where is this? I don't know. I think that's the elevator that Harley destroyed. And go up the stairs, please.
Oh, he's here!
Yeah, I like the idea of Scarface, where he's just like a really like
Harley
wimpy
Quinzel.
Ass dude.
Call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I'll warn you right now. These are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
Yeah, that didn't last long. That's what I need. Those are a little bit weird and finicky. I like the Arkham City and like later ones where it actually like forms out a password instead of just like the weird signal wavelength. And there's like different passwords to guess. I always thought the signal one is just a bit
me too.
Weird and wimpy.
What's he doing down here anyway? How'd the boss let him walk around the place? I don't trust him.
Just another distraction for the bat. Suits me fine.
He's here!
Break. 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 My brain's catching up a little on how to do the things. What's up here? Ooh. Here's Crocker, right? Take your map.
You do tapes. Know how to read a map, don't you, detective?
I really like the voice of Riddler for the Arkham series. He's just like a perfect level enough of a snarky asshole. Oh, that's food for Croc. Yeah. I mean, like, I do like the idea of, like, they have a main villain, but there's, like, plot surrounding everything.
Sir,
like, everyone.
Sir, you think I'm scared of you, Cash? I've got your scent. You're
like, at what point is this cruel? You know what I mean?
Please, don't do that again, Mr. Cash. It's not helping. I'm sorry about the call, but what can we do if you insist on hospitalizing 3 yards?
Strap on whatever you like, Doc. This thing just tickles. I'm happy to wait here. Wait for the bat. He'll be back, and I'll kill him. Then Cash. Then you.
In your dream. Not here.
I feel like the worst that you could do to like an insane person that like is acting as a criminal is fucking electrocute them repeatedly. Also, why are we in the fucking catacombs? Oh yeah, fucking scarecrow over here.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Big fish. Also, I like how they have, like, Batarang activated. Fucking Killer Croc. Shit. Yeah, you'd think Crane would be dead from that, but no, he just shows up later. Anything over here? Not from- oh, hey, another Riddler trophy. Yeah, I don't remember how the Killer Croc stuff works. I remember, like, you need to, like, dip line around and you have, like a warning indicator. They just threw him in this cave and it's like, alright, yeah. This is just the Croc cave, yeah. Fuck it. Over there.
I'm close to Croc's lair. I'll contact you when I have more information.
Oh, so this is where this is. That makes sense. Oh, okay.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done.
Big bet. Yeah, I remember, it's like all these, like, wooden, like, platforms.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
God, I forgot how freaky this was. There, like, I think I remember, like, you need to, like, quick batarang him or something, like, his, like, collar. If he jumps out of the water. low as possible. This reminds me of the Arkham City bit with the ice. Of course, that doesn't send out like a big wave for him to detect me. I just got a checkpoint. I don't know how I feel about that. 69, yeah. Oh, 68. Yeah, that's what you do. He's fucking scary as shit.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
I should have just had the thing equipped. I fucked that up.
I will enjoy feasting on your bones.
Yeah, I thought it would auto-detect to it. Skeleton, yeah, this is rigged as shit. I wonder if I could do this. Oh shit! He did not like that. Getting aggressive as fuck. Croc's gonna come from. This is the last one, I think. Oh no.
that fucking sissy.
Oh shit! Controllers. Weapons. Thank you so much. You did not need to do that. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Oh my god, you really didn't need to do that. Thank you. Oh my god. Yes, yeah, so this will all go to the controllers, and thank you. Oh. I need more. God damn it. Yeah, but thank you so much. That was very, very much appreciated. Once again, thank you. You really did not need to do that.
I have your scent.
All it is just my controllers are getting really bad, and like they're becoming like quite unreliable. Like they're getting pretty jank, and I want to get some replacement for my Vive controllers.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Ah! I was stuck in a corner. This is where I start needing the line launcher. I think during one of these, he like tries to reach up and grab your ass. Meat hooks down here is the better question. Well, we give them a lot of weapons and shit to work with down here.
I can taste you already.
Oh shit. Yeah, there he is. He tries to reach for you.
You can't run from me.
Go fast. That's where I'm supposed to go. Back frost repellent. At this rate, I wouldn't be surprised. I read that right. Oh, well. He resonates the exact room. Attracting the henchman. Using it. Useful for luring a target into a trap. I saw the lure. Yo, boom, boom. Yeah. Fucking having a stroke.
It's not down here.
Joker says the bat's got a storeroom or cave or.
He's here!
What hit me?
I'm doing good, thank you. Thank you for oh the 460 bets, holy shit, thank you so much.
This'll hurt.
Howdy, Flare Blitz. Hope you're doing well.
I take it you felt that. The plants are going crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I'd tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
I wish being elders. I think you could do it. Is that an Arkham City where you can grab them with the claw? I think that's what it is. Oh shit. Oh yeah, this is where this leads.
Scan and open.
No. I still just can't believe that Batman somehow managed to build a Batcave in the middle of bumfuck of Arkham.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you alright?
Batman's in pain.
I'm fine.
Hi, Juice. What are you doing in here? Haven't seen you in a hot second. What is this again? I don't remember this gadget. Oh yeah. This allows you to, like, pull down walls and shit. Yeah, I remember. They had like a grenade launcher there first time, but they're like, what the fuck? Batman's strong enough to just fucking remove walls. I got a P.O. box? I don't remember getting a P.O. box. Oh no, I do not have a P.O. box, yeah. That might be fun to do at some point, have a P.O. box, but I don't have a lot of reason to have one. Minecraft RPG, thank you so much for the follow. What the fuck am I here? There. Apply to the luminescent grass. No, it's because of the Riddler trophy. There we go. Where else am I supposed to go? I went through here. Hello? Those are the people I brutally murdered. Out here. That's where I'm supposed to go. From the flash point. And saw there. Yeah, like, you get the red hood and, Arkham Knight, and that's kind of like, that's kind of our murderer. Like, our, like, vigilante murderer Batman. Oh, yeah, this is for this place. That makes sense. Whoops. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry, Juice. I really don't have any, like, P.O. boxes or anything. Yeah, I'm sorry. No webcam this time. Oh, shit. Bro. I forgot these were in this game.
Batman, I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
It's kind of shitty Oracle, just like, yeah, I figured out if you fuck up, this is how hard you're gonna fuck up. Thanks, Oracle. I really appreciate that. Really weird that noise. Yeah, you could talk to Red about it. I don't mind either way.
Oracle, we've
got
another
problem. If push comes to shove, I can just give you, like, I can just give you an address to give.
Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Ah, fuck. I'll just throw this for later. Yeah, like, if push comes to shove, Juice, I can give you details. It doesn't matter to me that much. I doubt you have any ill intent to fucking, to steal my shit. Uh-oh. Is this where I can't? Yeah, it is. Yeah, if you fuck up, here's some extra pressure. Yeah, it's pretty much that. Perfect. Uh-oh. Oh, you could hit the thing, Batman. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. Not my skeleton, I only got so many of those.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
There. Dude, I wish I could climb that high.
According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Batman said so, it's not allowed. No Titan allowed in his steam. Oh yeah, this. Loser. 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 How many skeletons do I have? Yes.
For the love of... I suppose that's you in there, Bat.
Patient interview, Valen Jones.
Who just Brought leaves these fucking like, critical records in the sewer?
Back in that house. Just business. Business? What kind of business practices result in a house full of mutilated corpses?
I don't like having my time wasted. Someone doesn't pay. They need a lesson. They owed me.
So you killed them. Tore up their bodies. The police never found all the pieces.
They should have looked in the sewers.
Are you saying you hid them there?
After a while. Usually takes about 8 hours.
Time to go, Brock. Get up.
That's a big old meanie.
Well, enjoy it while you can.
Burn him! Shoot to kill!
I never do anything else.
That's not what I heard.
Loser. 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 Dude, imagine if Croc like fully reformed, so he's just like a big old crocodile man. He's just like in a business suit, like
down there with you, making you all look like fools.
He seems suspicious. Why do you need observation windows on a pipe? I guess if you're working like with the water or like you gotta make sure like no like shit's going through it. Maybe, but like I don't know, it just seems odd to me.
Held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. Got him back. Did he pay up? Nah, he spent it on the track.
What?
Patient interview. Waylon Jones, aka Killer Croc. Last night the patient was pacified after a breakout attempt. Guard Aaron Cash is in hospital. Reports state that the patient attacked Cash, and in the struggle, consumed his left hand. Cash is lucky to be alive. He lost a lot of blood.
Me too. I nearly choked on that bony hand of his.
That's disgusting. He could have died.
He's just food to me. And once I get a taste, I want the rest of the meal. You know what I mean.
Get him out of here. Now.
What's the llama line?
I got
the hankering for hands. I got a hankering and only hands can satisfy it or something like that.
You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? When I found out he had no cash, I cut out his kidney. His liver, a few other bits I don't know the name of, and sold him on the street. Some rich guy's probably walking around with him as we speak.
And people just buy stuff like that?
He's making you look stupid. To admittedly, it's not hard to do, but it is not why I put you down there. Try to cut down the power. Do not let him.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
I found the other pump.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
I guess I'll get that, sure, why not? Room leads to nowhere, right? Yeah, there's only two pumps in here. Yeah, I don't know how else I would have found that. Completely hidden pump. I'm surprised. Yeah, I didn't need to like use like detective vision times 5 for that.
Do not listen to me. I said stop, but you let it through. Try harder. I'll hurt you badly.
Hi, Jesus Christ! Fuck me! You can't just do that to me! Holy shit! They're just there! They didn't give me a warning, it's just like, alright.
That loser didn't stand a chance! I mean, look at me! I lost him!
You'd expect to find a bat, it's down in a stinking cave.
Are you blind? Look down on the ground! There's something down there, and I don't like it!
You heard the boss! Get over here, everyone, on me!
I want to go this way.
Come on, wake up! Damn it, I'm cold. Anyone got a plan? You need to find him, or we're next, you hear me? Batman, you hear me? Show yourself! Hold on, I'm coming with you. Is no one gonna shut that thing off? Jeez, I'll go.
I'm dead. I'm as good as dead.
Found one of Batman's toys. He's here!
That actually works. Batman, go in the vent. Batman, go in the fucking vent.
I found someone over here. Not you two. What happened? Just wake up. Come on.
Doing this.
What's going on?
Shut up and keep looking.
Leave him here. Spread out and find that bat.
I got struggling on the staircase up there. I'm getting a little better at being the sneaks, sneaks, biggies.
This place makes weird noises.
can't tell what's what.
Are you blind? Look down on the ground. There's something down there, and I don't like it.
You heard the boss. Man down, man down.
Loser.
Man down! Man down!
Are you worried? I am. I think I spilled some soup down my best suit. It'll never come out. Oh, but I guess you're more worried about the big bad man.
Man down! Man down!
I'm reading it. Am I using that wrong? Hold on. Sonic. Sonic. Attracting the henchman. Okay, so it's just lure. Okay. My brain was thinking, oh, it's like disables their collars for some reason.
You're doing this to me!
He's all shaky.
What the hell is that thing? The bat is here. That noise is him!
Get spooked, get spooked.
Well, it looks like it's just you and the bat. Gotta say, I'm a little disappointed.
Oh, that was his Chester. I thought Batman was just shirtless out of nowhere.
No one listens! It's like you don't want an outbreak of type that has mutant babies climbing over Gotham.
Surface and track down Ivy.
Why is this vent just fucking vomiting out water? I feel like if your ventilation is like vomiting out water, like, you know, this place, entire place is just so strange. No, I'm not here. Bonk. Bonk. Thank you. break. Dude, like, I never realized, when you actually start doing Batman's combos, he actually just, like, fucking murders people. He just, like, smashes all their bones. Getting surrounded like that fucking sucks.
Oh, isn't that cute? Little bats are sleeping. Someone finish him off.
Oh shit. That's annoying. Yeah, Arkham City is where you first get smoke bombs, yeah. Really needed it.
Yeah.
break. I literally die if I get another hit. Ah, damn it.
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Tell who's fucking hitting me. No, don't fuck. Do it on him. Thank you. I got some traps around that I can use though. This is perfect.
I'd like to thank my fans for their
Yeah, Batman just fucking
and the people of Gotham
breaks like fucking like
I'll
lethal
be
points.
Very, very soon.
Perfect. Preemptively hit me. Oh my god, there's so many fucking people! The game's taking so much pity on me, it's telling me when to counter. What? I countered! What the fuck? Go poorly and just dodge. Fuck it. Just keep dodging.
Gotta stick this for your freaking skull.
Oh! What? I framed it, sure. Fuck, keep hitting! Damn it! Yeah, it's fucking tough. Damn it.
I thought you'd last longer.
I need to save that fucking explosive gel for later. Didn't dodge. What kind of horseshit's that?
You okay?
I'm surprised Joker Star is sending anyone anywhere without a gun at this point. It still hits me, like, I fucking dodge out of the way of it. Alright, there we go. Yeah, there's no fucking way I'm gonna make it past this unless I, like, get, like, a perfect on, like, fucking killing these guys. Alright, I got a bunch of them, so that's pretty fun good. Okay, that works quite well. Fuck me! Ah, fuck it, graze me. Alright, that's definitely needs to be the strat though. Just fucking.
I salute my fallen enemy!
Wait till that last phase and then use an explosive gel. Or you can do that, Batman. That's also an option. Fighting in here. Explosive gel fuck does it to him. Ah, fuck me! Oh my god. No, this has to happen at the worst times. Break everything. Okay, I guess that was an encounter. Ah, there we go. Yeah, if they all have guns, that fucking just be actually undoable. I had a clutch coin. Well, we done did it though.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Thanks, Amadeus Arkham. Nothing else in here? No, there's nothing else here. This actually does appear to be the only way out, so. I see. I was supposed to stand there. Yeah, that was a good idea. Here. Yeah, I'm at
Ivy's getting stronger.
The docks,
I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
Alright, I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. I've got like food and everything, and I'm a little not in the best streaming mood right now, so I'm just gonna go ahead and end it here. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was saying earlier, dude. Just fucking just annihilate all the shrapnel into your eyes. Fucking dies. Fucking loses his retinas and shit. Nice clean shit, yeah. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Thank you so much to everyone for stopping by. Not a lot of people watch these streams, but I always appreciate it when people do. Alright. Bye-bye, everyone.